Hi friends, as you all know that my daughter, she was suffering from measles just a few days back, and now she is developing some sort of complication. As here you can see, she is suffering from erythema multiforme, which is seen sometime after the viral infection. So you can see the macules. And there are the two type of erythema multiforme, which is the minor one or the major one. Major one is a really life threatening condition, and when it involves the mucous membranes. So she is suffering from it. So it's a self-limiting disease. There is no treatment is required, except if it's pruritic, and sometimes steroids can be given. Thank you for giving your valuable time.